Hello guys, this is Angga Rizky and welcome back to my video. So in this video, I want to show you about how to create the bottom navigation bar with the Android Studio, and then we can learn about how to create the icon from the material design, and this is plugin from the Android Studio. Okay, so check it out. Okay, we can create new Android Studio project, and then we can give the name is navbot navigation button, and next, and we can select the API for 25, so next, and we can choose the empty activity, and next, and finish. So this is waiting for the Gradle build from the Android Studio, so you can waiting for it and be patient. Okay, so it's all ready to create the design for navigation bar. So we select the activity underscore main.xml and go to text, and you can remove the padding like this. And I will change this relative layout to coordinator layout. Oops, I mistake here because we have not to load the Gradle build. So we go to Gradle script here, and you can choose the build.gradle for middle app, and then you can type for compile and com android and support and design and 25.0.0, and after that you can see the things. Now you can things, and just waiting for Gradle build. Okay, well, it's already installed, so we can go back to activity underscore main.xml, and you can change to coordinator layout like this, and you got the coordinator layout like this. Okay, and after that we need to create the button here. So we choose the Android support design with the button navigation view, we can like this, and for the white it's a match parent, and this is for wrap content. And after that we need to create the ID here, we can like this. Okay, and we can create the ID here. This is for what is that? Oh yes, bot nav, sorry, nav bot. Okay, like this, and then you can get the design here, design and ID, sorry, you can choose this and create namespace declaration like this, and design Android, and we can choose to navigation, but we need to create the layout first, so I will remove it. Okay, so we have a basic like this. But now I will setting the gravity here to the bottom. Okay, and we can see the preview here. But right now the design still not preview. You can see here. Okay, so we go to rest and layout. Sorry, we go to rest and click here. And new and Android resource file, and we resource tab is to menu, and we can get the menu nav like this, and okay. So we need to create a menu here, but now I want to show you first how to get the icons about material design. So we can create the item first and close item and like this, and for the title is home and this icon, but we don't have the icon, so we need to create one icon, you can go to app, new and material design icon, and I will choose to home. Okay, and I will change the name IC underscore home, and okay, yes, okay, and cancel. And we can change to icon like this, and we got the icon. You can see here. Maybe you didn't find the material design icon because you need to install the plugin. So you can go to Android Studio, preference, and you can go to plugin and browse repositories and material design icon. This one you can install and you will get the material design plugin. Okay, so next I want to duplicate this source code. So this is another one for the profile, and this is for the setting, and the last one I want to create for the logs. Okay, it doesn't matter. So you know that we need the icons about profile, setting and logs, so we can create new again. I will use the profile. Oh, not available, so we can use the face here and change the name to the profile because the title is profile. Okay, and next we need the settings. So we can copy and remove the black like this. Generate, okay. And we can, another one is lock. No. Maybe we can use another icon. I will find. Okay, like this. And I will change to lock. Okay. Okay. And cancel. We can change it to icon profile, and this is for icon settings, and the last one is for icon locks. Okay, so we have the raw navigation here, and then we just need to implement like this. So we can design and Android, sorry, design ID, and wait, I'm forget. I will open my file. I'm forgot something here. New window. Okay. I will open my file. Oh, this one. We can copy. Sorry, guys. Design menu, and this is menu nav. Okay. And then we can see the result. We can run. I'm using the Nexus 4 API 25 and okay. And this is waiting for Gradle build again.